So this mountain on the right is 28,000 feet high. So we've just taken off from Paro, Bhutan, in the heart of the Himalayas. Bhutan is just north of Nepal and south of China. The captain said we're going to see some of the highest places on Earth, and it's very clear today. So this is Mount Everest, I think. He said we were just passing Mount Everest out the right side of the plane. Our tour guide told us to make sure we got seats on the right side, so I think we did the right thing. So I think he said these mountains are at 28,000 feet above sea level. They are really magnificent. You can see the snow blowing off that one mountain over there.
Meters above mid sea level. And after Mount Makalu, you see a pyramid shaped mountain with a dark shading on its side with a cloud layer just beside it. That is Mount Everest, the highest point on Earth at 29,035 feet, or 8,850 meters above mid sea level. Just to give you a rough idea, we are just 5,000 feet above Mount Everest, so it's pretty high. And that cloud layer actually beside the mountain is not cloud, it's snow being blown off of the peak of Mount Everest. It's because of that jet stream that I mentioned earlier. It's very strong winds that's blowing across this region, so hence it's causing the snow to be blown off the surface of Everest. And in front of Everest, if you realize, there's another mountain. It's the Ridge-shaped mountain. It's the fourth highest point. It's called Mount Fuzzy. At 27,940 feet, or 8,560 meters above mean sea level. So the first one you see is Mount Makalu, the fifth highest. After that, the pyramid shape is Everest, and in front of it is the fourth highest called Mount Fuzzy. I hope you enjoyed this beautiful view. Nokia is one of the only three airlines in the world which flies this route, where you can see almost all of the top five highest points on Earth, except for number two, which isn't located in this part of the world.
He said drunk air.
We'll be starting our descent very shortly towards Kathmandu, and currently in contact with...
Wow, it's really beautiful.
Mistake on?
I sure did.
It was really beautiful.
It was amazing.